Hey everybody, thank you for watching Toy Shop Surprise. I'm Joey.
And I'm Chloe.
And today I got some more new blind bags that I've not played with before, and these are Thomas the Train Minis, and they are pretty cool. Each one has one engine inside, and there are over 75 of them from what I understand. Never know what you're gonna get, and on top of it, the best part is, as far as these blind bags go, these are pretty cheap. They're only $1.50 at Walmart, Target, Toys R Us, and there.
So, I can't wait to see these.
Yeah, I don't know the easiest way to open them.
You need an opening tool.
Yes.
What did we do? Here it is. I found it. If I can get down and get it.
Yeah, we need a scissor for these. I thought these would just
have a little
opening easier, but we will cut them.
See
what's in here. So here is the guide, the Thomas and Friends Minis. That's a strange guide.
It is.
Maybe this isn't the one with 75, though. I see Sugar Daddy, Junior Mints. There are a few. Over here. That looks like more like 40 to me, but I guess we'll find out. So we'll see what we got.
Yeah.
Oh, and it's actually Thomas. We got Thomas the Train for the first time.
Thomas.
Cool. Let's see if we can find Thomas on here. Oh, here he is, Thomas. So Thomas is right there. Cool, so we got the most important one.
We did.
It would probably be a bummer if you bought a bunch of this and you never got a Thomas. So we will see. And what is this guy?
Ooh, that's cool.
Yeah. Hello, it's a caboose or an engine. D10.
D10? Just the letter D and 10?
Yeah.
Can you hand me that guide so I can look too and see what these are? Here we go. Oh, we have Thomas and D10.
Oh wow, this one's cool.
Ooh, that's way cool.
Gower Ironworks on it. It's really tiny letters. It's Iron Burt. Iron Burt Bark.
Wonder if we can hook those up. Do they hook up with each other?
Why don't you try to figure that out? Check
that out.
That's great.
We got a train going here.
Choo choo
choo choo.
They're off. They don't stick together that good.
Yeah, they do, I think.
Well, I guess you'll have to fix that. All right, back to the action.
All right.
What do we have now? It's another engine. That's an engine.
Ooh.
For sure.
Yeah.
That is. Probably they didn't make half of them upside down.
Would that be Luke, maybe?
That's what I thought at first, but I'm not sure.
Could be.
It's packed. That is Paxton.
Paxton looks a lot like Luke.
And our last bag for right now. That's another Thomas.
Wow, we got two Thomases.
Two Thomases. Alright everybody, well, let us know if you guys like this, and please subscribe to our channel and leave us some comments and let us know what trains you have found.